Good evening, and thank you for watching MJVICTIMS.com. Tonight I want to do a very quick update on the Angelo project. I just want to let people know it's still there, it's still up and running. Again, the goal is to hopefully have this finished by October of 2019. There have been some small changes to the look of the project. This is the header, the old header of the page. That has now changed. As I mentioned before, an artist did a rendition of the child that is complete, and I decided to now use that as the header for the project because we're moving on to the next step here. I still need help, and I'm trying to find a musician that can work on a song. I'm developing lyrics, and I want to know if someone can put music to those lyrics. Again, like the portrait, I am willing to pay somebody a fee for that, and hopefully we can make arrangements on that particular fee. And that fee will not come out of what has been put in the project as of right now. So at this point we're at $405, and again the goal is hopefully October of 2019. The idea of this project is to create a dialogue and to let people know that, you know, there are so many missing children and exploited children out there that we need to start having a discussion on things that we can do to create positive change. You know, this is what MJ Victims has always been about and always will be about, which is creating a dialogue for positive change. Again, thank you so much. Have a nice night.